My wife had adored that village and the village life. She really wanted to stay, but we couldn't stay then. During that year, I came back with as much money as I left with, because I worked for the BBC a lot, too. And I did the critics. I think I did the critics twice. It was the radio critics, where six critics of different disciplines sit around a table and improvise a discussion. It was broadcast every Sunday at noon, and people would run home from church to turn it on. I think we recorded it on a Thursday before. And I was on with Stephen Porter and Alvarez and, David Sylvester, the art critic. all sorts of people I was glad to be with. And it paid very well. And they repeated it later in the week, and you got exactly double when they repeated it. But I also did other BBC work. Third program work on poets. And, I was an American voice in a dramatic production of an American poem. D.G. Bridson cast me in one program. Frequently, I would go up to London on Wednesday. I'd arrange my BBC dates on Wednesday, because that was the day when John Wayne, the novelist, came in from his house in Reading and did his literary endeavors, I mean, picking up books to review or whatever, so that a whole bunch of us would gather at the Salisbury, the old pub on St. Martin's Lane. It was Wednesday at the Salisbury. John was always there. Ted Hughes came by sometimes, A. Alvarez, Peter Redgrove, mostly poets. And usually I'd manage to spend 2 or 3 hours hanging around with them. And it was fun. Some of them were old friends, some of them were not so friendly. But it was a feature of that year.